Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. Thank you guys for stopping by. I appreciate it. Hope you're all having a great day. Today we're going to be playing the Warhammer 40,000 Special Pack, so everybody strap in because it is going to be a ride. As we're getting started here, just a quick reminder for you guys to please like the video, make sure you leave me a comment, and definitely subscribe if you want to see more. Either way, I hope you guys enjoy these Special Pack episodes of the Warhammer 40,000 DLC.
Oh. Okay, that was a lot easier than I was thinking it was going to be. Mint. Sweet. Alright, what should we do next? Probably need to get more of the backside done. Almost a quarter of the way there, though. Small one. Get what we can get. And we'll move the scaffolding over to the other side. Fuselage armor. This wing mount. I think there was some wing mount on the bottom. Wait, can you raise and lower all of these? That's the attack wing. No. Looks like just the ones. The one that I raised is the only ones that you can lift. Get a pretty good start on this stuff, because when I drop down to the bottom, I want all this to be done. Anything that has a lip on it up here, that's gonna be the front belt, side belt, which we can get later. Okay, let's get some of this. I don't really feel the need to get all of it. We're going to be moving stuff around. The wing I'm not worried about right now. Let's head back. Back to the back. Wing engine. Ooh, that big wing mount's almost done. I didn't even realize. Maybe I did that on the bottom already? Maybe it doesn't reach to the bottom. Silly me. There's definitely going to be engine on the bottom. So I do want to get that. All All right, good enough. See what else we can get back here. Ooh, didn't think this would be as hard to reach. Especially with how well my short one reached. I didn't think I would be that hard at all to reach this stuff with the extra long. I don't think I can put the scaffolding behind it. So that's gonna be the tricky part. Man, the aesthetic in this room is cool. This is rear armor as well. This is not. This is not. Okay. I have to go with the really little one to reach this stuff. I wonder if the rest of that is on, I was gonna say the bottom, but it's not because it was separated, I forgot. So where's the rest of it then? That's the wing mount, it's not that. Oh, I think I saw some. I have no way to get up there though. Whoop. Okay, I did it. I did it. I make the big jump because I am so awesome. Really far. You're very close. Nice and doody doody. What? I don't know what I'm standing on. I will try not to move. Got that. Let's see if we can get these things done. Nice. That was a good one. Oh, it's very tall. Very, very tall. even taller than that. Well, ouch. That's all that is. That's crazy. Man, you talking crazy. Oh, how you think I'm supposed to get up there? That dirt hiding everywhere. You seeing this? Well, I think I'm gonna have to go back up. That's cute. They gave me a step stool. That'll help. Another level. Oh, I can't. This one's smaller. I see. I see how this is working now. And I can't pick this up. Why can't I pick up the scaffolding? What? What have you done? Seriously, why can't I pick this up? Hello? Well, that stinks. I don't even know what this is gonna do. Can I pick it up now? Why can't I pick it up? Like, really, really messes things up. My game is broken. Well, that's the best I can do from there. Whoa. There we go. Now I can see some more dirt. Thank you. Okay, I guess we're going up again. I don't know if I got any of this stuff over on the other side. I was mostly just concerned with the armor. But like this, I probably should have done all of this stuff while I was over there. I have no idea about the top, if there's anything on the top or not. Okay, this is the final piece. There is stuff on the top. That we did not get. Really stinks that they won't let me move the scaffolding. Maybe I can come out and come back in. Fix it. This upper stabilizer is like only half done because I really didn't do much of it on the other side, I don't think. I guess we're jumping over. Ooh. I don't think I made it. Ugh. Got it. That was sketchy. Do not attempt at home. So it's not even what I'm going for. I think I did it on the other side though, did I not? Whoa. Maybe I did this one. Who knows? I think that was it. It wasn't it. That was the air brake, the armor. So keep going. So tall. Why is it so tall? Sweet. Don't jump. Thank you. Okay, what next? We mount. Thought we did this on the other side, but I don't remember. I guess it doesn't matter, does it? We've got to get him on both sides anyway. trying to be orderly on this one so I know what I still need to get. I probably should do that stabilizer back there. Where are we moving forward when the back's not done? I think this is about where we left off on the other one. Look at the wing mount. There's no vent over, I don't think. So I think I need to go over and finish off that stabilizer. Just seems like the smart thing to do. See if we can climb back up and make it this way. We can't get on top. But maybe we can still get a good portion of it done. The ledges are going to be a problem. Go down a bit. Just a little bit left on this. Okay, that's good. Tip isn't even close though. How's you looking? Okay. Let's pull this scaffolding back over here. And go all the way up to the top. For a second there, I thought I was gonna have to All right, where's this tip? It's still dirty yet. Gonna get over there. Be clean, please. There, yeah. That's what we're talking about. Bent armor. Oh. Destructor laser armor. My bad. Okay, getting a few more things done. There is vent armor. I knew I wasn't silly. I had seen it. Well, easy does it. Why would you put it in there? Ah! Aw. Well, guess I'll finish that part next time. Alright, let's keep moving. We gotta get some work done. We're almost at 40% though. That's not going too bad. Data recording, battle of withheld strategic Astomir B-785. Extraction point almost secured, preparing for retrieval. The redacted heretical flee before the might of Brother Zachiel. Yeah, they do. Wait, they're not fleeing. They are parting. Ooh. Is he going to join them? That would be a plot twist. New target observed, emerging from the ground. That doesn't sound good. By the Emperor, a redacted heretical. He's a heretic. Yeah. engine. There is some on the top, I know. I mean, it looks like it's pretty close, but I know I didn't get the entire top level of this. This was a torpedo. I guess it kind of is. Missile. It's an air torpedo. Strange angle on this one. There it goes. Give me this pylon though. All right. We just got a whole bunch more. Definitely gonna need the scaffolding for that. There is a ledge on that one. Strange that the extension doesn't seem to do any better than the short gun does. That doesn't make any sense. We're about to fall off the edge. Whoop. Yeah, I'm gonna stand on that. Thank you. Hey, okay, got a light bulb. It's always good to get a ding. Doesn't matter what it's from. Keeping those. Whoa. Those ding adrenaline juices flowing. We're good to go. quite get the angles that I need without the extension, but the extension doesn't really seem to be getting much more dirt than the other stuff did. What do you do? I should just keep going. I feel like those lights should be separate. It should not be part of the wing. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? What else we got in here? This seems real close. There it goes. Got it. Nice. What about you? You're close, but the other one is not. For some reason. Whoa. There it goes. What about you? Okay, let me get this thing. If I can find it. It's very close. Maybe I need to get the small one back out. Like, I'll make you feel better. Be done. Please. Like to have the small scaffolding right now, but it's still being a pain in the butt. So help me if this one gets stuck too. About time. Son of a gun. Got something. I don't know what that was. Something dinged. Okay, we got the mounts. We just now need to get the missiles. Why are you dirty? Oh. Wrong one.
Okay. So top of the wing.
Can't make that jump. I know I can't. Ooh, barely made it. All right, let's get some soap. We got glass and metal. Pretty good. Let's just get the rest of it as it is. Did get the tip done, that's nice. This thing. Whatever it is, I just got it. Okay. Where are you still dirty? There she goes. All right, hang on here. Just make sure. It looks good. Okay, there's the vent. Let's see if we can finish up this. Engine, though. Maybe in the front. Nope, don't think so. That's something different. Thank you. Nice. Well, I thought that one was much closer than it is. What happened there? On top, I bet. The turbine, though, is still filthy. I'm very confused by that. This I get. Well, either way. I still don't understand why this thing is broken. It's super annoying. Halfway there, just about. Soap again on the top. This gave us a little bit better spread. May not be a bad idea to try to use the ladder over here. I hate using the ladder. It just gets in the way constantly. Actually at 50%. Why are you still dirty? There it goes. Thanks. That's such a good feeling. Top. Scaffolding here, I just left in the way. Be a little bit tougher because I don't have as much room as I did on the other side. Not as much room to work. Screw it. Thank you. That was totally not necessary.
scared me.
That's not supposed to be there. If you're gonna make me go downhill, then let me get my extension on at least. Crazy. Completely not necessary. Looks like all I got left here is just this gun. Right. Just being particularly picky. Way back here. I don't see anything on it. There's nothing there. There it goes, finally. That was a bit ridiculous. Okay, up to the wing.
If you enjoyed the video, please like the video. If you want to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe and be sure to turn on notifications so you never miss an upload. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.